Do not play Roblox until this vulnerability has been fixed. It's possible that there are other vulnerabilities that can bring the malicious script onto other games. For now, play other games, or find new hobbies, because currently, it is not safe to play Roblox with this problem.